Hello guys, welcome to Favor Cookie Channel. Okay guys, today I will be making fried chicken sauce. This is the chicken that I will be using. It's already cooked down. And these onions and onions leaf. And also I have my chicken maggi tube. This is the blended fresh tomatoes, paprika red, and onions and pepper. This is the seasoning I will be using. I have my curry there, also black pepper, and also garlic powder. I have my salt and vegetable oil. As you can see guys, the vegetable oil is already in the pot, ready to fry the chicken. What I will be doing now guys, I will first of all add the chicken to fry the chicken guys. Okay guys, as you can see, the chicken are fried. I want it to be so dry one. What I'll be doing now guys, I will put my onions. Then I will be adding my blended tomatoes, cooked one, the cooked blended tomatoes. Then I will allow it to cook. This fried chicken sauce, I'm not using tin tomatoes for this. Now we'll be adding my seasoning too, the maggi too. Now it's dry. I will add my curry. Black pepper. Oh. And garlic powder. Since this black pepper is a little bit too much, I will remove some. Look at this guys, that's the way it looks. Now we'll be adding my chicken, the fried chicken. and I will turn all together. Then I will allow it to mix, to cook together in 10 minutes. Look at this, guys. I'm using it to eat rice and beans. The rice and beans is already cooked. That is what I will be using it for. That's my best food those days in Nigeria. I like the rice and beans. Okay, guys, as you can see, all steam together, dry off, it's dry now. This is how you come up sauce, chicken sauce, fried chicken sauce. Okay, guys, it's ready now, it's ready to dish. Ready to dish now. It's ready to dish. This is my rice and beans. Look at it, guys. What I'll be doing now, I will put the sauce in the bowl. Okay, guys, this is the finishing of it. This is the fried chicken sauce I make, and this is the rice and beans I will be using it to eat. Look at it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. God bless you all for me. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. I appreciate you all. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, press the notification bell, guys. Look at this, guys. Ready to dish. What I will be doing is the one of the chicken. Ready to eat, guys. This is my best food. Wow. Okay, guys. Thank you for watching once again. Stay blessed. Bye for now. Bye.